guys, this is Brandy Matheson Klein with the Matheson Klein Group at Keller Williams Realty, and today we're going to see what all the hype is about at Root & Branch Restaurant here locally in Claremont. So let's go inside and check it out and see what it's all about.
Hey.
Hi, welcome.
Thank you. How's it going?
Everything's great. Great to have you.
I'm so happy to be here.
Would you like to take a seat?
Absolutely. That would be great.
Hi guys, I am here with AJ Kraft, chef owner of Root & Branch. And Root & Branch is one of the latest, the hottest restaurants that just opened up in town. So if you guys haven't had a chance to check it out, here's a chance for you to get a little sneak peek of what they have to offer. So AJ, tell us a little bit about Root & Branch.
Well, it's a passion project of mine. It's something I've been planning on doing for a number of years. I've been working in restaurants for 20 plus years at this point, and I decided, you know, it's now time to give Claremont something that I hope they've been looking for.
That's fantastic. So why Claremont?
Well, I live here, and I've lived here for the last 10 years. I feel like they need a fine dining location. Right now, your only options are Carrabba's and Outback. There's not a lot of local restaurants, so I wanted to add something to Claremont's dining experience that they didn't have.
As we know, Root & Branch is farm to table. Explain a little bit about what farm to table means.
We try to collect as much of our ingredients from local farms. We have a local meat farm out in Summerfield, about 45 minutes from here. They give us all of our own chickens, all of our steaks, and all of our ground beef. We try to use only seasonal ingredients as much as we can from Florida, and all of our fish comes from local waters. I don't get any Chilean sea bass or anything from the West Coast. Everything's out of the Gulf or out of our East Coast. Speaking of seafood, we have a grouper dish served over a green tomato succotash with a lemon dill aioli that is very good. We're one of the only restaurants in town serving grouper, so we're not serving our cheaper fish, we're not serving tilapia or salmon. We're serving a quality, hand-cut, fresh daily grouper, about 6 to 7 ounces, that's very good. We also serve shrimp and grits, which is a southern favorite of mine, and it's made with Cape Canaveral shrimp. We don't use shrimp from India, we don't use shrimp from out of the country, we use local Florida shrimp always. So it's another quality product that we do here.
That's fantastic. So tell us a little bit about your wine and bar specials.
We have a rule, it's locals only when it comes to our beer selection. We do our best not to bring in any large distributors. It's all small Florida distributors.
So I know that we personally have had a couple of private events here as well. So you do private events and you also have a private dining room as well. Is that right?
That's correct. Our private dining room is small. It seats 8 seats. It's good for small parties, birthdays, little gatherings.
So do you guys have any gluten-free options on your menu?
Yes, we do. There are numerous things we can do gluten-free. And whenever we have a guest in that is gluten intolerant or celiac, I go out to the table and we speak to them about their options.
Awesome. That's so cool. What else would you like Claremont to know about Root & Branch that we haven't talked about already?
So I really want people to just know that we're here. You know, the community, we built this restaurant for the community and we want the community to be here. We're right here off of Highway 50 at the intersection of Oakley, Seaver, and Highway 50.
AJ, thank you so much for having us out today. It's been such a pleasure getting to speak with you, and thank you so much for opening up your restaurant and allowing Claremont to be able to take advantage of everything that you guys have to offer. I love seeing your passion in supporting the local community, so we want to be able to support you as well.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
The pleasure is all mine.
All right, guys, so that's a wrap for today. Thank you so much for joining us at Root & Branch. This is Brandy Matheson Klein with the Matheson Klein Group at Keller Williams Realty. Be sure to check us out at BrandySells.com, and be sure to check out Root & Branch.